No.
It's time for Smile. As usual, Nev's asleep. He's a bit restless this morning, though. He's having a bit of a nightmare now. I've been in two minds whether to wake him or not before the show, because you should never wake somebody who's having a nightmare, apparently. But I have to, because I can't do the show without him. So, here goes. Easy. Nev, mate, it's me, it's Barney. Whoa, steady on. So what? Nev, it's me. You're having one of your kung fu nightmares again. Are you okay?
Kung fu.
Oh, I know. Are you okay?
Barney. Oh. Frightened.
You're frightened?
Yeah.
What are you frightened of?
Scary crow.
You were dreaming about a scary crow. Crows aren't scary. It's just a bird that flies over fields and poos.
No, scary crow.
A scarecrow?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, they are scary. Why are you dreaming about a scarecrow?
I don't know.
It's a bit strange. Well, I could put Arthur on and cheer you up if you want.
Yeah.
Shall I come and sit with you?
Yeah.
Come on, then.
Hand, please.
What, hold your hand? Okay,
yeah.
You'll be okay. Nothing will get you, because Duffy's looking
please.
After you. Okay.
Love you, Barney.
I love you too, mate. Do you want to press the button? There you go. Here's Arthur. It's a weird thing to dream about. Oh, no, they've broken down. Find out what happens a bit later. You feeling better now?
Yeah. Can't scare me.
Oh, can't scare you? Really?
No way, Jose.
You were terrified of scarecrows earlier on before Arthur.
No. Can't scare me.
Is that right? I can't scare you. Anybody feel a challenge coming on? So if I was to get this... And if I was to take one of these... And if I was to go like this...
No. Nothing.
OK. What if I was to do this?
Boring.
OK.
Sorry, Barney.
Well, then. What if there was a knock at the wardrobe and it was being knocked from the inside by a huge 7'6" scarecrow with beady eyes, long straw arms with pointy fingernails that could go straight through a blue bear's eyeball and suck them out of his face?
No. Can't scare me.
Now, I'm only guessing here.
Help.
But that girly scream of yours might have just given the game away.
But
you are scared, aren't you?
Oh, Barney. Scary, crowy.
Mate, what if it is a scarecrow? Excuse me. Are you a scarecrow with wrinkly eyes, buttons for nose, carrots for ears, long straw arms that are attached to your bum that you poke people with? And then make them fall over, and then you drink their flesh.
No, I'm done that, scaring little blue bears.
Wow! Yay! It's just done. What an entrance. Well done. So, Dan, you're here to tell Nev a scary nightmare story. Nev, it's okay.
Look,
and
Barney.
In through the mouth.
Yeah, Barney.
Out
Barney.
Through the mouth. What?
But look.
Got some jam.
Ah, you're fine now, aren't you? Sock jam. Is it made from real socks?
Yum.
That smells a bit like cheese.
Yum, socky cheese jam.
No, we don't do sock cheese jam. You don't like jam anyway. No, you don't like it. It's mine.
Yum, Barney.
So I'll put it on my side of the shelf next to your crab. Because, of course, you always have crabs
special
on shelves,
crab.
Don't you? Right then, you've written a scary story.
Yeah.
You've drawn some scary pictures.
Yeah.
Are you ready for this?
Can't scare me.
Tell him, Dan.
I can't scare you. You're just a little blue bear.
So confident for such a small thing. Are you ready for this? It's now time to give Nev
One day, Nev was visiting a giant jam factory. It had strawberry jam, blueberry jam, raspberry jam, and many more different kinds of lovely jams.
Jam.
The factory was very hot, and Nev was getting really smelly paws, so he took his stinky socks off. Nev accidentally dropped his socks in a big pot of jam. The jam started to bubble. Then suddenly, the sock mixed in with the jam, and it turned into a bear-eating jam sock. Nev tried to run, but the jam sock monster was too fast for him, so he jumped behind a massive pot of jam. When Nev looked round the corner, not only did he see hundreds of jam socks, but also sat on a massive throne was Bandit. Bandit saw Nev and he sent all the jam socks to eat Nev. Suddenly, one jam sock grabbed him from behind and gobbled him up. Bandit sat on his throne and cackled. He finally got rid of Nev forever. The end.
Nev, it was the end. Dan, it's time to ask the big question.
Nev, how do you feel?
Frightened!
Hey, frightened! Well done, Dan. Nice job. Nev, you OK? Here you are. Look, look, here. Give Ducky a cuddle. He'll look after you, all right. Dan, as a thank you from me, there's a little prezzy under the bed for you. Now, listen, you can't go under there just yet, because Bandit the Cat's there. He's a bit grumpy, so I'm going to distract his attention using these speed stacks. Now, you've seen your mates do it. You've seen how quick they can be. Watch Bandit. This is amazing. You ready? Watch. Go, Bandit, go. Quick, get under there, Dan. Hang on a minute.
Cheat!
Where are those other cups? Oh, you cheat! Terrible.
Pretty cat.
Good, though, quite clever. What have you got? Oh, wow, hello.
Swing ball.
It's a swing ball set. Let's have a look at it. It looks quite posh in there. So there's two lots. I think you put it all together, do you?
I think so.
Does that lift off?
Prezzies.
I want to play this. Let's set it up. We've got Arthur coming up next. We've got enough time to set it up and have a bit of a play if you want to. Oh, yes! Nev, you fancy a game?
Yeah, yeah!
All right, then, well, it's time for Arthur first, so me and Dan will play this and you can watch Arthur because it's got a scarecrow in it. Ah! It hasn't really, they've just broken down. Here, I'll press the button.
Bernie!
Right, let's get this set up.
No.
We're all part of something bigger, too.
Yeah, yeah.
That's enough of that now. Come on, get out, get back to work.
Work.
Thank you very much.
Now, please.
As you were, soldiers. Now, listen, Nev had a bit of a nightmare this morning. He's a bit of a scaredy pants, to tell you the truth.
No. Can't scare me.
You sound shocked by that. You are. You're a bit of a scaredy pants.
No way, Jose.
You're scared of a
brave bear.
You're a brave bear, really?
Yeah, brave.
Okay, then, what happens if Bandit comes out from under the bed and starts clawing at your other ear and then bites that off? You'd be scared of that.
No. Brave bear.
Are you really?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, what if I was to turn all the lights out in the studio so it was really dark and then you'd be scared because you couldn't see anything?
No. Can't scare me.
Ready?
Can't scare me.
Do you know what? I am scared of the dark. Can we not do that? Not just yet. Do you know what I need?
Scaredy pants.
I'm not a scaredy pants. The switch is broken. Yeah, switch is broken, doesn't work. No, what I need
Bernie
is
frightened.
Monsters. If I had monsters, then we'd find out how scared Nev was. You would. You'd run a mile. Oh! Goodness, don't do that to me. I was just saying if we needed monsters and then monsters. Wow, that's scary. Who are you?
I am the Raving Rabbit Monster, and I like scaring the environment.
Right. Who are you?
I'm the Grim Reaper Monster, and I like scaring bad news.
Really? Here
he is. Hello, I'm the wild animal monster and I like scaring animals. Roar!
Well,
okay.
I have to say, I am genuinely quite scared, especially because those eye things that are going on there. But it's Nev we're trying to scare this morning. So I guess you should all, okay, you should sort of ask him the big question, not me, because it's him you're trying to scare.
Nev?
Ask him?
How do you feel?
Bored.
You're joking.
Sorry.
Not even monsters?
No way, Jose.
It looks like Nev is only scared of scarecrows. That's it. Well, I'm sorry about that. Great efforts with the costumes, by the way. We might have a look at those later on, actually, see who's got the best one. That sounds like an idea. Do you want to get ready for Nev's pyjamas as well?
Bye.
That's just over there. Get yourselves ready, please.
Bye.
Ooh, I'm not so sure about that.
Bye, monsters.
Thank you. See you later. Just to let you know, don't call in for pyjamas, by the way. The lines are closed at the moment. We are playing live Ducky Bounce a bit later, though. That's pretty cool.
Boing.
Stay tuned for that.
Quack, 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 quack.
It's very good. Well done. Do you want to watch Jacob's? Where's the remote, Nev? Where have you put it?
I don't know.
Have you eaten it again?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, it's here. I got it. Do you want to do the honours?
Please.
How do we introduce Jacobs like TV presenters? I've been teaching him how to present telly.
Ta-da!
That'll do. Here's Jacobs. I was pretty sure that pulling a cow's tail was a bad idea. The last time I did it, I got a pat on the head. Let's not talk about that right now. Part two of Jake is coming up along with all this stuff. Take a look. Very good. We got a BB3B. That's what it's called. We've also got Evan Stevens. What's that called, Nev?
Stevie Evie.
Stevie Evie. Stay tuned for Stevie Evie. Now, though, look at the table. Look, there are pies on it. They have jam in them. There's some pyjamas over there. I'm thinking about the title of this show. Nev, can you help me out here? What's it time for?
Jai Palmer's.
It's time for Jai Palmer's. Does that work, really? Yes, it's time for Nev's Pyjamas, or Jai Palmer's, as Nev's named it now. Are you OK? Are you dancing? That's a bit
spinny,
of a cool groovy.
Spinny dance.
Very good. Let's get the player in, shall we? Dan, in you come.
Hello, yeah, Dan.
Say hello to everybody.
Yeah.
Now say, word up, homie, how's it hanging?
Word up, homie, how's it hanging?
Very well, thanks. There you are, to the front, face the front. We're going to get the topics now that you're answering today. So the first one comes in. Hiya.
Hello, my name is Edward, and those are animal questions.
They are. Thank you very much, Edward. Animal questions from Edward. There you go. That's a lively one. Oops, down for now. Well, next question, please.
Hi, I'm Alex, and these are sport questions.
Hi, Alex. These are sport questions. There you go. One of those.
Hi, I'm Isabel, and I've got showbiz.
Have you? Give us a twirl, darling. Look at that. Love it. Showbiz from Isabel there. Beautiful. Finally.
Hello, I'm Maddie, and this is all our questions.
Hi, Maddie. This is all your questions. Are you all right?
Yeah, fine.
Good. Did you see that then? Did you miss that? That was the I'm worth it moment with the hair. OK, questions by Edward, Alex, Isabel and Maddie. Now, Dan, let's have a chat for a second, shall we? Now, there are some topics that you can answer questions on. I don't want to influence your decision at all as to what topic you should
Third
choose.
Third question.
Hey, good lad, he catches on fast. Right, you're going to have 60 seconds to answer these questions. When you get one right, Nev will do this. A whack-whack on the bot-bot. You're going to throw a pie in the air and it's going to hopefully land in these PJs, but they are no ordinary PJs, are they? What are they?
Pyjamas!
Absolutely massive underwear. What's the name tag say? Ross Moulin. Moulin, what kind of surname's that? Moulin. Whoever that is, those are his pants. He's got a big bottom. Right then, 60 questions. 60 seconds for your questions, not 60 questions. Are you ready for this?
Yeah.
All right, then there's a mud pie moment at the end. I'll talk you through that when we get there. Are you all set?
Yeah.
Guys, you ready?
Yeah.
Time starts now. David Beckham is a famous violinist. True or false?
False.
False. Got a pie. Good shot! There are 5 Harry Potter books. True or false?
False.
False. There are 7. Throw the pie. Good shot! The capital city of Greece is Rome. True or false?
False.
False. It's Athens. Do it. Nice. They're all going in. Synchronized swimmers wear tap shoes in the water. True or false?
False.
False. Got a pie. Quick, against the clock. Oh my goodness. Monkeys grow on trees. True or false?
False.
False, of course they don't. Money does though. Throw the pie. It's in again. Oh, it's just missed. There are 4 members in a string quartet. True or false?
True.
True, throw the pie. Whoa, nice. Spiders have 10 legs. True or false?
False.
False, they have 8. Don't forget, you've got to try and catch this with some next PJs. Dame Kelly Holmes has won 180 Olympic gold medals. True or false?
False.
That's false. She's won 2. Good try. Good shot. Mixing together red and white makes blue. I've started, so I shall finish. Mixing together red and white makes pink.
True.
Is that true? You've got it. Throw the pie.
Ooh.
This needs to go in. Oh, unlucky. Now, how many are in there? 1, 2, 3, 4. But I think one of the tokens went in as well, so technically that is 5. There's a pie there without a token. So you've just scabbed that one down. That means you've got some Nev's PJs. But now, it's time for an alarm and some lights to change. Nev, you're pointing at the pie. It's very important. This is a mud pie moment. It's very special, OK? Guys, you ready for this?
Yeah.
Now, this mud pie has to hit you, bless you, has to hit you square in the face. If it does, you will get Nev's PJs as well as Dan. So if I were you, I would try and headbutt it.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
Get a bit closer. Bear in mind, he's got a very strong arm. We're all going to give you a 3, 2, 1. Edward, this is coming your way, mate. You ready? Bless you. In 3, 2, 1. Go for it, Dan. On your head. Oh!
No.
He ducked out of the way. Never mind, that missed by a short mile. Oh. Which means that, Dan, you're the one going away with Nev's PJs.
Woo.
Unless you'd like to go away in that blue boiler suit.
Nah.
Have to say, it suits you down to the ground. You happy?
Yeah.
Well played, guys.
Groovy.
Well done as well. Now, though, it's time for a show that needs no introduction.
Bernie, wait.
So, you see, what that means is if you put your mind to it, you can achieve anything.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Even achieving the ability to not be scared of things.
Hmm.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
Nev this morning's been acting a little out of character, really, because he's not really scared of anything, and normally he is. He's only...
No.
But we've had
Can't
monsters...
Can't scare me.
...monsters this morning, and not one of them scared him. Not one monster.
Hey!
Whoa!
Woo-hoo! Boo-boo-boo-doo! Boo-boo-boo!
What are you doing? No, seriously, what are you doing with that?
What do you mean? It's funny, isn't it?
No, really, no, seriously.
What?
Nev had a nightmare this... No. Nev had a nightmare about scarecrows, and why have you brought a scarecrow into the show? Who does that?
I found it on the way, and I thought it's brilliant. Bit of a laugh, come along. Maybe a better presenter than you.
No.
He probably is, but he's scary, Nev.
No.
Why?
Frightened.
Because he's had a nightmare about scarecrows.
Yeah.
Oh.
Nev, why are you scared of scarecrows, by the way?
What
started that?
Hungry bear.
What do you mean you're hungry?
You're always hungry. How does that make any different?
Hang on a second.
You usually understand him. Can you not somehow debunk this and work out what he's going on about?
There's a bit of a mathematical
challenge. There's scarecrows, there's hunger involved, there's... Anything else? Hungry bear.
Have you been nicking scarecrows' vegetables?
Maybe. I don't know.
Is that what it is?
But it is.
Good work, Sherlock. Oops. Let's find out more about this.
Ta-da! Ducky time! Hungry time! Duckies! Duckies! Hungry duckies! Yum yum! Love you, duckies. Hungry bear. Greens, please. Yum, yum. Powy, take, towy, icky.
No.
Chips, please. Pewee, rabbity food.
No.
Hungry bear. Yum, yum, Tommy toes.
Stop there, Blue Bear. They're my vegetables.
Scary crow.
No one gets away with eating a scarecrow's crop. Oi, wait. Get back here, you cheeky bear. Wish I had wings like the crows I scare.
Oh, I'm really scary.
What? You know he's scared of scarecrows. Dad, Dobby, it's only cursed. It's only cursed. It's me. Come here.
Come here.
It's fine. It's cursed.
Look, they're not even real.
The thing is, though, if you're going to go around stealing scarecrows' vegetables, which technically are fruit,
yes.
Then, you know, they're bound to get angry at you, aren't they?
Look, shall I put it away? Look, there's nothing there to be frightened of. I'll put it behind the bed. Look, I mean, scarecrows, you know, they're not even real. They're just stuffed full of straw, aren't they?
Yeah,
and they just stand there in the field, yeah? And then you put the broom across the back of them as well. Yeah, they're not made of anything.
They're just always like that in a scary position, and that's why they get scared away.
Absolutely, no point being scared of at all.
Scarecrows, don't we?
Shall we judge the...
Let's do the costumes.
Okay, here we go. Wow!
Hello. These are monsters, by the way.
Yes, what a vibrant selection of colour
I like that
we have
one.
On the go here. Well, we're not going to judge.
I reckon
Nev
should
judge.
That one.
Do you think?
Yeah, Nev,
you're
going to have to help us out here, mate.
Yeah, yeah.
Which one of these do you find most scary? Which scares you the most? Okay, we'll give them 10 seconds to describe what they've done, and your 10 seconds start now!
For the ears, I put tinfoil around them, and I've stapled loads of leopard skin. Ooh. I've stapled loads of cow as well. This is an old bear costume, and they used to be really fluffy, nice ears, but I put loads of tinfoil in.
Can you do a bit of that? Nice scary.
Put a mer.
Okay, Isabel, you ready? I'm sorry about that, it's the bees. Isabel, 10 seconds starts now.
Well, I found my brother's Angel Gabriel costume, and then I took off the wings and made it into a cape. I stuck musical instruments on it, I found some tambourines so I can make noise!
Okay, so your monster noise would just be a lot of flashing and... Ah, yeah, brilliant. Nice. So, is it your brother's tutu?
No. Okay. It was this one, my brother.
Oh, brilliant.
Oh, that's okay. You've lost your hat.
Click it off
there. Alex, you ready? 10 seconds starts now.
I've got an old broom and then I twisted it off and I stuck some cardboard on it. I got this from Kingston. Then I stuck an old M&S bag on it and then I stuck the stuff over it. And then...
You see, it's the effort they're making all the way to Jamaica to get
bits
for a costume.
Say, yeah.
And then bring it. I mean, that's what we like. It's the effort that we really are impressed with. Nice. What are you, by the way?
Yeah, what kind of monster are you?
Grim Reaper.
The Grim Reaper. That's what the grin is on the reaping thing. Okay.
Very lovely. Mm. There's a bouncing thing next, Edward. Wow. Can you speak to this monster?
Don't. Just do that for 10 seconds. I reckon you're on a winner.
10 seconds. Start now.
I have milk carton and pizza base and cardboard and trays, which I don't know where they came from, and.
And your 10 seconds is up. Could you turn around for us, please, Edward, so we can see the back of your costume as well? There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, you have to see the whole lot. It costs £29.99. Look at that at the bottom. That's not bad. Good bargain for a costume, that.
Wow, that is quite extraordinary. What kind of monster are you?
I'm a raving rabbit monster.
A raving rabbit monster.
Rubbish.
Oh, rubbish.
No, you're not rubbish.
Okay.
Okay, no, Dan,
yeah,
finally.
It's all bits of recycled stuff.
I like it.
See, that's the rubbish
I see the rubbish monster.
There, yeah.
Okay, that works for me. Dan? It's like something out of Mighty Boosh. I love it already. Give us 10 seconds. Go.
I'm a sock monster, and I use an old hoodie and some old stinky socks on. And for the antennas, I stuffed it with newspaper and stuck socks, and I've made a tail, which I also stuffed with newspaper.
That's brilliant.
That's amazing.
And you live in the mirror world.
All of your socks come to life to haunt you on the end there, Nev. So you've got an almighty decision to make now. We're stepping out of this. Why don't you whisper it and I'll whisper it? Don't forget, Scarecrow Nev up for grabs.
Yeah, where is the Scarecrow? Oh, I'll get it. Oh. Scarecrow Nev, please.
Scarecrow.
Every time.
That's your Scarecrow Nev.
Have you had a little bit of a think?
Yeah.
Give him a kick.
Okay. Are you going to tell Barn and then tell me?
Yeah, you tell me.
Socks.
You want to go for the socks?
Sock monster.
There's no whispering going on.
Oh, yeah. Sock monster.
Well done,
mate.
There you go.
Wow, that's nice. Bit of applause
well
from
done,
everyone
fella.
Else as well.
Well done to everybody. They're all brilliant costumes. Look at
they're all getting
green.
Along there. They're not going to get along later, though, because we're separating you into boys v girls for a bit of a battle later on. Oh, that little rubbish monster's kicking off there.
Yeah. Go on, son.
Okay.
Let's watch some animated joy, shall we?
Would you like that, baby 3B?
Maddie, fancy being a TV presenter for a second? Look straight into that camera there and say, hey, everybody, it's now time for BB 3B. Rawr, you're a tiger.
Hey, everybody, it's now time for BB 3B.
Rawr!
Nice. It's in there. Yeah, something weird about that nanny. Not too sure.
God.
It's the baby language that gets me.
Can you do a pondering face now?
Do a ponder.
How would that look?
That's more of a I've just done one in my pants sort of face. Do it again.
Oops.
Oh, I've just done one in my pants.
Oh.
Come on.
Oops.
It's not a cue every time I rip. Do you know what? It's like egg.
Can you do the menu thing whilst I do a slight retch?
Have a look at what's still to come. Oh, seriously. BB3B, that smells a bit as well. Not as much as Nev, though. Then we got Even Stevens, we love that show.
BB Stevie.
Jambuster. Boys are going to win that, you know, because boys are great. That's the games section later on. And then we've got Quick on the Draw.
Why am I holding your knee?
I don't know. Does it move? Stay.
That's a bit weird.
Down, boy.
About this time, I usually feel quite hungry.
hungry.
Yeah, which got me thinking about all the delicious things you've been making on Little Chef.
When you're doing clown ice cream again, I love that.
The ice cream was
clowns.
Lovely.
Yeah.
The homemade jam was delicious.
Pizza.
What was the one in the big glass? It had like trifle, but it had some stuff on top. Was it
bluey bears?
Yeah, the blue bear stuff. Yes. I love that.
Oh, muffins you made at one point,
muffins.
Didn't you?
Yum yum.
Can we have any of those?
Hungry.
Do you want to make something?
Yeah. Now, please.
Who with?
Courtney and Lauren.
And do they like sweet stuff like you do?
Sweets!
Nice one. It's time for Nev's Little Chefs.
Groovy.
I want them little biscuit ones as well.
Me and Lauren know each other because we are cousins.
The best thing about Courtney is she's nice and she's fun to play with.
I'm really good at gymnastics and I can do handstands, cartwheels, flips and front flips and back ones too.
I love bike riding and I go with my stepdad.
The best thing about going to Lauren's house is that we always go on the trampoline.
We have competitions to see who can bounce the highest.
I'm a massive CBBC fan and I love all the shows that's on CBBC. And my favourite presenter is Kirsten.
I've got a cat called Fluster. He's really cheeky and he loves to sleep in my bed when I'm not there.
I'm a really good cook and I like to cook all different sorts of things. And my speciality is tuna pasta bake.
Today we're going to be making Nev biscuits.
It's me!
To make Nev biscuits, you will need plain flour, margarine, sugar, and one beaten egg.
Oops.
To decorate, you will need blue food dye, blue icing pens, black icing pens, and white icing pens.
White.
Our biscuit dough has already been made for us. Firstly, mix in the blue food dye.
Groovy! Mix, mix, mix.
Are you putting it in?
Okay.
Don't put all of it in.
Ta-da! Mix, mix, mix. Spoon, please.
Nev, look, you still haven't mixed it yet. Mix, mix, mix. Go on, then. Mix it.
Ta-da! Hungry, now please.
Nev.
Kissy, kissy.
Mom. Oh, no,
kissy,
kissy.
Love you.
Love you.
Kissy, kissy. Love you.
Mix, mix. Nev!
Oh, no, 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 no. It's going to fall on the tree.
Ta-da!
Firstly,
Nev,
mix in the blue food dye like Nev just done and make a circle shape on a grease baking tray.
Greasy, greasy.
Oh, Nev!
Nev! Nev!
You won't have no more sweets.
Get a responsible adult to put these in the hot oven on gas mark 4 for 10 minutes.
Okay.
Stop.
Kissy kissy.
Kissy kissy.
Do the sweet.
Yum yum. Pickies now, please.
These are our cool biscuits.
Hot.
Now we need to decorate. Nev, would you like to... Do you want to do a picture of you?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, go on then.
Right, there's black. It's not even on the biscuit, Nev. You can use
jelly sweets for Nev's eyes.
So more now.
Put the jelly sweets on.
Hello.
Pretty. Now, please.
These are our very messy Nev biscuits.
It's me.
Nice.
Very messy. Very messy indeed. Why are you gorging on those?
I've got a sweet tooth and that's got me in the mood for it, so I've been under the table and I've got some sweeties.
By the way, I should just say, phone lines aren't open today, so don't ring us. Thank you very much. I wanted to say that important thing. Now we've both been very rude on the telly, and whoever's got the most food in their mouth won't be able to introduce a next programme.
All right, then I can do that. Don't try this until you get home.
What?
Is that how you say it?
Oh.
Right. What's it time for now, Kirst?
Oh, you fix me right up. It's time for baby food, Bruce.
Now you can... That was quite enjoyable, wasn't it? This, however, isn't enjoyable. I'm running the wrong way, aren't I?
Yeah, go backwards.
I'm not very fit. I can't keep this up. What are we going to do?
Walk backwards. Well, that's not easy. How about moonwalking?
Can we do... Oh, yeah. I just look a bit like a puppet. A bit like a puppet.
What's this? Wow.
Oh, that is better, isn't it? Excellent. Oh, it's proper. It's proper warm. Isn't that
lovely,
nice?
Isn't it?
Every
gorgeous.
Week we try and go away on Lost Properly, fail, and now
Honor,
here we are.
You got through some metal in your pants every time.
Simply transported
like your
into
keys
a
and your
lovely
tap. Oh, look at that.
Desert scenario.
Scared a bit of a tan.
Oh, great.
Go for me white bits.
We could maybe go on a tour later, couldn't we? Maybe
we could, yeah.
Do that.
What's a tour? Oh, no. Oh, hello, that's cold.
Oh, hang on. Hang on a second.
You need a warmer jacket.
It's freezing.
Don't need them anymore.
Oops, hold on.
Oh, it's freezing. What are we going to do out here?
I don't know. It's a bit chilly, isn't it?
Have you got a smaller jacket, please?
Can you not get in?
Not really.
It's not much fun, is it? Out here
not really.
Now. Where are we going to go next, Barn? Where are we going to go next?
Oh,
where
wow, look.
Be anywhere.
We're in space. Don't need these on anymore, if I can get it off.
That would be brilliant if Doctor Who...
Cursed.
Oh.
Love you.
Oh, my. That's Nev in the future.
Is it?
Nev, you've let yourself go a bit.
Sorry.
What's going on?
Yeah.
What's this down the front here?
Oh.
Hey.
That must be Future Jam.
Future Jam. Don't like Future Jam much, or Future Nev.
Weird. Bye,
see you later.
Future Nev.
Jibberdia.
Bye-bye, Jibberdia.
Oh, that's not good, is it?
It's a bit weird. It's like a freaky nightmare, isn't it?
We're in water. Quick, swim.
Oh, I've always wanted to whale watch. Wouldn't that be lovely? Oh, thank you.
There you are.
Oh, you're making me feel sick.
This is all going to make sense in a minute,
it's
by the way.
It's too bumpy and jumpy.
Yeah, so should we get rid of it?
Still it down a bit.
Whoa, look out for the splash!
Ooh, no! Oh, that got you mainly, I think. Brilliant.
Did you see that?
Oh, isn't that lovely?
Let's
you
do
see
it again.
What we're doing
see?
Here?
Look out for the splash!
No expense spared.
50 quid for that. Let's put this back.
Basically, we are having a bit of a monkey around with our what's called Chroma Key.
What's Chroma Key? Tell me, what's Chroma
Key? Chroma Key or green screen is the easier way of saying it. Green screen. Provided we don't wear any green, then we can do anything. In fact, if we did wear green, this is what's happening.
Watch our heads bobbing along in the seas.
Put this on. Watch this. Just have your head like that. Now look.
Oh, it's below there.
A couple of bobbing heads. We've still got our bodies here.
Oh, guys,
going to
squash me.
Oh, no. Ooh. It's good, isn't it? Right, good. This is a technique that's used in loads of films, you know, like Spider-Man, Superman, Harry Potter, all that kind of carry-on. And they can do all kinds of, like, specially effects-y things by doing it like that higher. In fact, we could even present, like, as though we were in the Smile Studio. We could, like, put something up there, couldn't we, as though...
We're in the Smile Studio, though, aren't we? So technically we are doing it, anyway.
No, but at the moment, look, we are seemingly in front of Nev's bed.
In front of Chroma Key?
Yeah, in the Chroma Key. But Nev's bed is actually over there.
Oh.
I'm going to get you. Look at that! But we've got it on the Chroma Key.
Wow. It's a great piece of kit.
It is, isn't
I'm going to get myself a Chroma Key.
You're right, so. You're OK. Gotta lie down.
Stop.
If you want to get in touch, bbc.co.uk/cbbc, that's the website address. If you want to make your own movie, click on...
Me and My Movie. There's lots of tips on there, suggestions how you can make your own movie. It's a groovy thing. And maybe some ideas about Chroma Key as well. Oh, dear. This is quite crazy. Would... What, would you like to watch the same, the next show rather, in like big?
I'll watch the same one because it'll be boring.
Like... All right, we're admitting you've mollied me during this link.
Have I? Have you lost it? There's no,
yes,
there's no way
there's
back.
No,
now, is there?
Pulling this back for me. It's okay. Been a debacle. In fact, present on your own.
See you later. It's now time for. I don't know what it's time for. It's Kirsten's left. Kirsten!
Even Stevens!
Hey, there we go. Oh, you're going that way.
Yeah, you see, I have that problem as well, what with me being so tall. You know, I like a guy and then he suddenly stands up and, oh, hello, diddy fella. Hiya, are you all right? And it just wouldn't work, would it, you see, so...
Are you going to get down?
You swear on my phone.
Let's talk about boys and girls.
Yeah!
Let's talk about the fun they can have.
Oh, yeah.
Let's talk about who's going to lose in a big fat way.
Ah.
You, that is, head of cheese.
Well...
We're playing a live game. It's called Ducky Bounce. It involves a bath, some ducks, a tennis racket, a basketball hoop, Nev, me, you, and some players.
Well described. Players first up. I think we shall start with the girls. We'll go first, very generously. Come on, here we go. We've got Isabel and we've got Maddie. This is what's going to happen. One of my lovely ladies, i.e. Maddie, is assembling herself there with some duckies. She is then going to try and make sure those duckies don't end up in the bath here, which is where Isabel comes in. Woo! Oh, yeah. Yes, waving that big racket there because you need to try and bounce those duckies that Isabel throws and chuck them into the net there. As many as you can get in 45 seconds. That's a point for each one. OK, do you want to stand a little bit further back just to get a bit of a swing on the go? There we go.
We could do it doing that as well.
Ducky time!
Yes, it is, Nev. It's going to be very exciting. In fact, would you like to start proceedings as
yeah,
is
yeah.
your big bath? Do you want to count us in?
Yeah, yeah. 3, 2, 1, ducky!
And they're off! Oh, that's not
that's
in.
Not on that one. That's a great shot.
Oh, nearly!
Shh, poor ducky.
Oh! Oh. Yes, one.
We've got the technique on this one.
Ducky. Ooh,
nearly. One in the bath there, definitely. Oh. Two in the bath.
Ducky.
Two in the bath.
Oh,
it's
you're so close.
Bush.
Ducky. Boing.
Oh, good. We'll count that one. You've got 30 Boing. Seconds left.
Go for it.
Ducky.
Right, come on, girls.
Oh. Oh, so close.
Oh.
That's a little mini one.
Quick.
Oh, they're going my way quite a little. Oh, oh, nearly. Might need to speed up. You've got final 15 seconds.
More
come on.
Not as much of a push on the racket. You'd be all right there. One more can go in.
Come on, final
10
seconds.
Oh, Isabel, so close. A little less, Maddie.
Come on, Isabel.
And again.
Oh, final one. Stop. Let's have a look. Two, unless you're counting that one that's wedged up there.
We're not counting wedgie ducks.
Not counting wedgie ducks.
Wedgie duck.
There's one.
Oh.
And there's two. Can the boys do any better? That's the question.
We're about to find out. Swaps these people. Oh, I've missed every time. There we go. Hurrah! Okay.
Oh, what a shot.
Ducky time!
Is it?
Oh!
I'm using a stick man for this. Hello and welcome to Ducky Bounce. Here in the cabaret lounge, here at Smile. Right then, fellas, are you ready?
I can't take you seriously with that.
I'm your dad, aren't I? Here's another one. Right, you ready? Time.
Right.
Starts. Now, go on.
45 seconds, let's see what you can do.
Shot.
Oh, no.
Ducky!
You see, you've got too much power on your hit at the moment. Come on, a little bit gentler, that's it. Just a little bit gentler.
Racket shot. Oh, watch out.
Ouch!
Come on, here we go.
It's all right,
Ducky.
Nothing so far.
And again.
Here we go. No.
No, not quite.
No, duckies.
Oh, that's up.
No.
The idea is to get them in the basket, fellas. Oh,
one, they've got one.
That was helped in.
Oh, no.
You've got 13
end,
seconds left to draw with the girls.
Oops.
No, that's not it. One more shot, one more shot. Try not to guide it in with your racket. You've got to hit it in, please.
Here we
Five,
go. Come
four,
on.
Three,
Bounce.
Two, one. Is he going to go in? Oh!
Oh!
Well, I think it's fair
so,
to say it there.
Just the one
the girls
in
won.
There.
Well done.
Which means the girls have won. Woo! Very excitingly.
Are you happy, girls? Come back in. Take your bows.
Top news.
Look at that.
Ah, nice. Well, has that sort of warmed you up for later? Got you in a winning groove?
Yeah.
When we play loads of games a little bit later on?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Feeling like winners?
Yeah.
Boys, what are you feeling like?
Winners.
You're feeling like winners as well?
You will
even
be later.
In the face of that. Well, we'll see you a little bit later on. Why don't you do that on that microphone? Because it's amusing me.
Okay, then yes. Well, hello and welcome to the Smile Cabaret Lounge here at the peak of the mountain where the restaurant has been open for 3 days now. But please don't call us, we're fully booked. Now, though, it's time for a show we all know and love, of course. It is Even Stevens. Try the veal, I'm here till Thursday.
Oh, no, Loomis got the girl.
That's a bit soppy for even Stevens. I'm going to speak to the bosses about that and sort that out.
Oh, you're going to get a crease in your forehead if you keep frowning like that.
You reckon?
Yeah.
I'm going to try that for the rest of the show. See if it appears at the end. I'd like to say something at this point.
Oh, would you?
You have a head of cheddar.
How dare you?
How very dare you?
You have a face of Stilton.
Oh! Cheese insults. Yeah, well, you're a big fat Edam with a rind that smells like Nev's bottom. And that's true, so technically I'm all right. Yeah. Sit down, let's have a look. Let's have a chat to the teams.
I did a little spit then.
We have to clear something up here because last week, see, when we do this, we have to make sure we know which cameras are pointing at who. And last week I got it wrong, so I have to apologise to Bunny because I did say that we're going to speak to boys first. And
okay.
We need to make sure which camera we're set up for. So, Bunny, who are we talking to first, the boys or the girls?
Boys.
Okay, cool.
Boys.
Let's meet the girls.
Girls then, right. What we've got here on my team, we've got Maddie and we've got Isabel. Nice to see you both. Who should we start with? Do you want to start, Isabel?
Well, I love sport and I've been in quite a lot of school teams. I especially like netball. I was in school netball team. I love music. I play the cello and the piano. But what my real talent is hula hooping, and I'm going to show you some hula hoops.
How many can you eat?
Okay.
I need one put round your tummy.
Really? Okay, let's have a go.
Go on then, let's see it. Pink one matches your outfit. Perfect.
Is that supposed to be funny? That's brilliant.
Can you keep going all show if we keep you the rest of the half hour? Are you tiring yet?
What's with the arms? That's brilliant.
Yeah.
Chicken. How long have you been doing this
for? It is like chicken run, isn't it? It's great.
Don't know, really. At school we have hula hoops.
Right, you keep doing that. Just stay there whilst I chat to Isabel. Keep going.
Maddie.
Oh, sorry, Maddie. Tell me about yourself.
I really enjoy sport and I like getting mucky and muddy.
Oh, you don't like getting gungy, though, do you?
Well, it's quite fun. I'd like to get gungy.
Oh, wait.
She's still
like
going,
doing,
by the way.
I love doing tennis and I do judo. And I'm going to demonstrate some tennis.
Oh, but just before you do, hang on, I want a close-up of your earring here because she's got Nev earrings in. Did you make those?
No.
Oh, they're brilliant. I love them. Brilliant. Top stuff. OK, you're still going. are you getting exhausted there? Would you like to give your rest?
That is really tickling me, that.
Oh.
I love it. Brilliant. Brilliant.
OK, move over. Let Maddie get some skills on the go there. Go on. Oh, sorry.
Oh, it's the best thing I've ever seen on TV.
That's made you cry, hasn't it? Wow. You see, what? Maddie, were you the one doing the throwing or were you the one doing the batting when we just played Ducky Bounce?
Oh, you see,
why weren't you doing
the batting?
Yeah.
Well, they still won.
This is brilliant. Can you keep doing that whilst Barney meets the boys?
Oh, that hula hooping was fantastic. Let's meet Edward first. Edward, talk to me.
I also do judo.
Okay.
And I play guitar as well.
So, oh, nice.
I can show you chords on.
Yeah, let's have a bit of a session.
Oh, yeah, let's have that. Sit down,
in you come.
Let's
come on, in you come.
Hear a bit of guitar. On,
Charlotte, everybody. Thanks, Charlotte. There you go. What are you gonna show me?
C chord.
Yeah, I can see the chord, yeah.
No, C chord.
Okay,
C.
Yeah.
What?
Nice. Oh, that's lovely. Is that a C chord?
And E chord.
E chord, we have them up north. E, e is a chord.
And did you do Bayek?
Did we? Ah.
And A minor chord.
It's a little one. It's a
no,
minor.
No.
It's just A minor.
No.
Can I have a go at that?
Yeah.
Go on, then, what do I do with my fingers for this one?
C.
C.
You hold it. You
talk to amongst yourself.
Between there.
Okay.
C is put that finger there.
Yeah.
That finger. No.
Yeah.
Down.
Down, 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 deeper and down. Okay. For that, you've got to rock the guitar forwards and backwards. That one?
That one.
That one there? Yeah.
And then that one on the C.
And then you just go like that. Oh, yes. My first C chord, everybody. Congratulations, Edward. Lovely stuff. Oh, I'll put it over here. Thank you for that. You got it?
Excellent.
Got it? There you go. Okay, Alex?
I like,
Excuse me.
You.
I like, riding my bike in the park and stuff like that, but I'm going to show you some karate.
Oh, nice. Is that the folding of the paper? No, it's not. Are you going to teach me how to, teach me how to do some moves?
Okay.
Let's do it.
Okay.
Well, our microphone's going. Am I breaking it again? Right, what are we doing?
First, go like that.
Like that. Okay, what's that called?
This is just the position.
Are you going to hit me?
Who? Excuse
Bless
me.
You.
Sorry about this.
I'll try.
This is live, you know. Ready?
And then you go like this.
Wow, you missed, though. How's that defence? So I've got to do that now, have I?
Yes.
OK. Hey.
No, it's meant to be high.
High?
Yeah.
That's as high as I'm going. And maybe an accident. Okay. You're enjoying yourselves. This is the smile today, by the way. No games, just kicking. Ready? OK. One more. Oh, it took me out. Oh, sorry about that. Let's sit down till that starts showing itself.
Well, I'll tell you about the prize that you guys are playing for this morning. Would you like to know what it is? I can talk you exactly through it. Have a little squiz. Look at this. Isn't that cool?
Oh, what?
That is Brands Hatch. OK, have you heard about Brands Hatch? Basically, on Sunday the 19th of August, you'll be going to the British Touring Car Championship. You will be spending the day with the race driver, Mike Jordan, which is cool, and the John Guest team. You will be getting a T-shirt there. You'll be able to sit in the car for a bit. You'll eat there. There'll be a bit of a tour. And you get to go in the safety car just before the race. He just did a yawn.
Brilliant.
He just did a yawn. It's a really cool prize.
It is, Tres, cool.
I
we'll
really like that.
Me too.
I'd love to do that.
Our team name is Juice. By the way,
we are the Sweetie Pies.
Let's get that out of the way, okay? So that's the winning prize. If you lose, you're going to go into the bath over there and get pelted with flans.
Pelt them!
With coloured gunge in them.
Oh, dear me, you don't want that to happen.
Go on, Bums.
So, I think we should start straight away and we should join some other team players. I am going to go to Somerset to meet Becky via the magic of the webcam. So let's find out what Becky looks like. Hey, Becky!
Hi, Becky.
Hi there. Can you officially join our team, the Sweetie Pies? Give us a wave, Becky. Yee-haw! There we go. OK, lovely stuff. You are going to be playing Bear Pairs with us. You girls need to guess along if you see anything. OK, so it's a point for the girls if you can beat the boys this morning. OK? Are you set and ready to do this? She's concentrating already. I think we should crack straight on. Nice loud voice when you're playing for us, please. And anything you spot as well, head over there. Let's have a little look. Let's play Bear Pairs.
I love your catchphrases.
Thanks.
Really memorable.
Barney's a square. Let's play Bear Pairs.
Kirsten's over there. She's got facial hair.
15.
Let's play Bear
Pairs. 2 and 9.
2 and 9.
No, no.
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 Well spotted. Wow, she's quick. She's very quick.
Oh, 14 and 11.
Oh, my giddy aunt. They're going
no,
to do it.
No, 4.
And come on,
20
seconds three. Left.
3. No, no, 15 and 3. No, 15 and 3.
No, it's not, it's not. Oh, goodness.
Yes.
Come on,
no,
final few seconds.
No, 15 and 4.
It's good,
no,
but it's not
right. 15 and 4.
Oh, there you go. You've seen that one before.
Oh.
You had one pair left to get.
225 is what we've ended up with. 225 points. Happy with that so far?
Yeah.
That was a lot of shouting. I like that. A lot of help you were giving her there. Well done. Thank you, Becky. Stay there for now. So, good, nice, strong start, I reckon, for the girls there.
It's not a bad start for the girls, I have to say. You know, very confident, smiley faces. But I think it has to be said the boys are pretty darn good at bear pairs.
Oh, really?
Who's in our webcam joining us today? Ali, how you doing?
Hi, thanks.
Are you in Swansea?
Yeah.
I can tell by all the books in the background. Now, you are a member of Juice, OK? And you're playing for points, not prizes today, points. I have to make that clear.
Juice.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
OK, then. Your time starts now.
You didn't do a catchphrase.
Sorry. Kirsten,
1 and 5.
Kirsten has facial
hair. 1 and 5. 1 and 5.
Time to play bear.
2 and 3.
Wait.
11 and 3.
They say oi.
Oi. 7 and 2.
7 and 6. Take your time, we've got a minute to fill off the back.
14 and 7.
Whoa, well played.
14 and 7.
No.
Oh.
7 and... Yeah.
7 and yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, 7 and yeah.
That and 6. No. That, 6 and...
You've got 2 more pairs to get,
at least. 3 and 15.
Well played. Now you've got 2 more to get. Can you do it? Can you do it in time? Yes, 3 points. Quick, go for the last one. That would have been 75 points, that last one. We were just short by about a second, which means the girls have won that. Well played.
Well, shall we find out with the scoreboard?
We have to make it official. We have to make it official.
We really should.
Well, of course, it's an eternal struggle, isn't it, Nev? The boys, the girls, it ebbs back and forth. But currently, it's the girls who are in the lead. But, Nev, do you think they can maintain this position?
I don't know.
No, I guess I don't either. But let's find out how it goes on in the rest of the games. Now it's back to Barney and Kirsten in the studio.
I tell you what, Dan's the man, loving every second of that. All right, then, Nev's Jam Buster.
Who's this is where the points make the difference. Okay, you're getting set. Oh, there's a tennis racket
Isabel,
way down
there's
here.
There's a big screen there. That's the one that you're looking at, okay?
Have you been practicing?
Yeah.
Excellent. Limbered up, ready to go right now? Be good luck. We've got 1 point so far. Let's make it a second. Let's jam, boss. Go!
Down, 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 down. It's a good start.
Nice.
Yo, oh, that could be trouble. Ah, now you're in real trouble, unless you get that one.
Well. Good work. Oh, look. Oh, ooh, now, watch out.
They wasted that one.
It was a mud pie.
Right, if we get a mud pie, we're sorted here, fellas. I think it's five in a row when you get a mud pie.
Down,
oh, here we go.
Down, 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 down. No, no, no.
What? You're out of time, you're out of time, you're going to waste your mud pie. That would have put you at about 200 points if that had hit all those pies. That would have been a great score.
What did we end up with in the end?
140. Well, 140.
Not bad, still good. Not bad. And amazing to get two mud pies within the game.
Yeah, normally it's only one mud pie. And don't forget, you know how to use a mud pie, don't you?
Yes.
And I think you've got to get five in a row and then you get your mud pie.
Yeah.
Now, have you practiced this?
Yes.
What score did you get on the website?
5,000.
5,000? Well, this plays a little different in the studio because it's a live game, and so you've got a time limit, whereas online you don't. Mm. So it's the same sort of principle. Don't forget mud pie after every five. Get the seagull.
Yeah.
Beat the girls. That's the most important thing, though. Are you ready?
Yes, it is.
140 to beat. Your time starts when I say bobbins. Bobbins. Oh, come on, help us out here, computer people. Oh, there you go.
Yes.
To your left. Bring it back now, y'all. You can't help but sing that, can you? It's a great tune. Green. That's a great colour. No, 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 to the middle.
Barney,
be quiet. I agree. Good shot. Oh, I'm lucky with that one. Can I get the middle? On to the left, yeah. We've got 86 so far and about 10 seconds left. You want to get as many as you can here. 94. Keep going, as quick as you can. Go for the purple, fire green straight away. Green straight away. You might do this. 111, quick, get the yellow one. Don't die. Oh!
I didn't get him.
And that was without a mud pie. Girls, now, normally with that score you would have won, but today we're playing different rules and it's the one with the least points wins. So the boys have won! Yay! That's
no,
not gonna work,
he's
is it?
Kidding and fibbing.
Oh, no.
You've got yourself some t-shirts. Can I have the t-shirts in? Has anyone over there got the t-shirts? Brilliant, thanks. Oh!
Well held.
Why do we bother rehearse?
Badger brother.
There you go. You got some t-shirts. Congratulations.
This is live, believe it or not, we're on telly.
Spot on. So, I wonder how that's affecting the score.
I don't know.
Shall we check with the scoreboard?
He's over there.
Least points wins, Mr. Harwood. I don't think so. That's just not Jam Buster. It's the girls who race into a 2-0 lead. And my head's spinning faster than one of Isabel hula hoops. Now, I heard it was Maddie's birthday last week, and I'm sure she'll still be celebrating. I thought the mud pie mistake had cost them. But no. Nev, what do you think?
Lost hair.
Oh dear, your bald is a coot. Maybe you'll find it again later. But now it's back to the studio for more games, games, games.
Can I say something at this point?
Yes.
Now, you've got two very smiley faces next to you there, right? But when the scoreboard was going on, those smiley faces turned to evil. They'd be going, loser, loser, while we've been watching. What's that all about, you two? You're getting competitive now. Because this is quite cool, you see. We've got about 6 minutes to play this game. We've got loads of time, right?
Okay.
Now, I reckon we're going to take our time here and really draw some pictures. Let's speak to Becky first, shall we?
Shall we? Welcome back, Becky, who is in Somerset this morning, joining us on the show. Hey, Becky. So,
hello.
Tell me, where are you at the moment? Which room are you in your house?
I'm in my living room.
You're in your living room?
Yeah.
Excellent. Okay. Lovely. I quite like what I can see there in the background. A bit of a telly, a few ornaments as well.
As opposed to normal living rooms, which have...
Well, quite often, if you're really posh, you don't have your telly in your living room.
Like, my nan's
like
posh.
Estate. I've got telly in my living room, she's got one. We're like normal, but like super posh. They've got a sitting room and it doesn't
matter. My grandma's
have a telly
that posh, right? She eats food at the table. Who does that anymore? Ridiculous.
Oh, class. Shall we find out how good you are at art? That'd be quite cool, wouldn't it, Becky? Are you good when you're drawing at home or at school ordinarily?
I'm not the greatest, but...
What do you really struggle with? Because I can't draw horses. What would you say your worst thing is? Is it, like, animals or people or...?
Mostly people.
Becky?
Yeah?
Why is there a floating head behind you?
Where is it?
Look on the back wall, there's a floating head. Who's in the room with you?
My dad.
Where was your dad? Where was your dad just stood 2 minutes ago? Tell your dad to move to where he was before.
Dad, where?
Just move to where he was. There it is, the floating head! Hiya, Dad. Oh, it's a mirror. It's a mirror. It's
look at
okay.
You pushing him out of the way, Becky. Right, are we set ready to do this?
Yeah.
Good luck. You're doing the guessing. Let's play Quick on the Draw!
Quick on the Draw. You see, for Nev, it's scarecrows. For me, it's floating heads every time.
A box.
No.
A piano.
No.
Is this a living room furnished with unusual items? What is that?
What is this? Yes. Wow.
Is it
a toilet?
Is it Picasso's house?
Sofa.
No.
A chimney.
No.
Sofa.
No.
I can't.
Chair.
No.
Is it a chimney? Would you buy a sofa?
Toilet roll.
No.
No, it doesn't look like toilet roll.
Wow.
What does
a
it look
ladder.
Like?
No.
A house.
No.
This is good news for us boys here.
What?
Yeah. Can't help you out at all.
We have to point out how hard it is to draw with mice.
It is.
Just because they're always fidgeting, aren't they, you know? Unless you feed them.
30 seconds.
One bit me while I was drawing a picture of a cagoule once.
A television.
No.
A telly.
No.
A computer.
No.
Speakers.
No.
She's laughing back there, Becky.
We're laughing.
Is this the hardest thing in the world?
What is that?
Uh-oh.
Is it a rhino?
No.
Well, I am fascinated, as I'm sure you are as well, to find out exactly what this is. Becky, hold on. Tell us, what was that you were trying to draw?
A bank bed.
Ah! Oh. Yeah, look, because it's got the mattress on the bottom and the ladders to the top one. Do you know what? That's a really good picture, Becky. It's a really good drawing. Unlucky.
Oh, hard luck, Becky. We'll stay put. It could all go wrong for the boys yet, so do not move.
Let's see if Alid can do any better.
Absolutely.
Alid, are you set for this?
Yeah.
We can hear you, but we can't see you yet.
Not
He's
quite
coming any
yet.
Second now. There
Six.
He is. All right, fella. Now, listen, we've got quite a high score to beat here, mate. The girls have... Oh, no, the girls have got nothing. They've got absolute zero. So we need to get one. Oh, no, hang on a minute, because you got two before.
Yes.
We need to get two to draw and three to win. That's right, isn't it, yeah?
Four.
Okay, Alid. Are you ready for this?
Yeah.
It's time to find out if you are. Quick on the draw! It's okay, I'll do it on my own. Pat, help me out. Quick on the draw.
Quick on the draw.
Go on, son.
It's a pot.
This is my reference.
It's an upside down pot.
Could be.
Radiator. A pudding. Yeah. A waffle. A car. A lorry.
Barney.
I've got a little thing. In the
you are not.
Yes. My reflexes.
Barney, I'm watching. Barney.
Shin
this
pads.
Is too serious.
Look, I'm testing my reflexes.
It's too serious. Stop right there.
Shin pad. table.
Box.
Do you know what?
Pikachu. I don't know.
Pikachu.
Sorry. About
Bless
me.
You.
I know there's people yelling at home at their telly.
Goal.
Yes!
Yes!
Get over there.
Get over there.
That's what I was doing with my leg, I was scoring the goal.
So does that make us even now at this
juncture? A trumpet.
No,
a boot.
Oh, we're
goggles.
Still one ahead.
Glasses!
Sunglasses!
Sunglasses!
Yes!
Oh. Two all. One more to win.
Oh, no, now we're drawing.
22 seconds. Oh, no.
Football.
We haven't drawn for such a long time. And we've got...
Sun! Saturn.
Oh, no! No!
Barney!
Egg.
Oi!
You're close with it.
Barney!
I didn't say anything. What is that?
No.
You were so close. Egg. You were so close.
Oi.
No, you were close with the egg.
Oi.
Quick, you've got a second.
What was that?
What was that?
Is it a frying
Alid?
Pan?
Alid, what was that?
It was a frying pan.
It was what?
It's a frying pan. There's an egg in it.
You were so naughty. So it's a draw. That means we need the special coin. Are we ready? Is it going to be girls or boys going in the gunge? No!
Going in the gunge! Beautiful.
Oh, is that for who's won?
Yeah.
No, you said who's going in the gunge and then span it. Get yourself over there.
No!
Such a close one. That means you're going to the touring car race. You're going to Brands Hatch. Girls, could you go over and get in the back, please? No, avoid this.
Yes, fellas, yes, follow me over here. I was dropping my microphone at this point. Well, no. He shoots!
He scores.
Right then, there's your flans with the gunge in them. Girls, come on, get yourself sorted.
Ooh, I can't believe it!
This record now is something just ridiculous. Well, we
get in
like
the back,
10 weeks
quickly,
in a row.
There's final few seconds. There isn't any time.
Weeks. Beautiful. Get in there. Right, throw the pie.
Get in there!
Get in there!
Yeah, go for it.
She's
That's it. Smile. We're going to see you at the same time. Same place. Next week. See you in a bit. Go on.
He's going further than ever before. To my homeland. To save his. For here lies the sacred elixir. His only chance. I can only hope his warriors are ready. Now, let the challenge begin.
How far would you go? Raven, the Secret Temple starts Monday at 5:25 on the CBBC channel.
A desperado is an outlaw.
You gotta get with the flow.
Someone who makes their own rules.
This is a madhouse.
It's a way of life.
Takes risks.
I don't want to save all my life.
Pulls no punches.
Victory or death.
And that's just with their own team.
Don't they scare you?
You haven't met my mum.
Sharp shooting, hard hitting, freewheeling drama.
Good to go, boss.
Get in there, then.
Desperados.
They must be a bunch of total animals.
Coming soon on CBBC One.
Well, that's it from us this morning right here on CBBC Two. But if you want some more fun, come and join me over on the CBBC channel. I'm hanging out there all day. See you soon.